How can we tell if a relation is a function if all we are given is the graph of the relation? For this, we use the vertical line test. Since a function is a relation in which, for each value of the first element of the ordered pair, there is one and only one value for the second element of the ordered pair, then any vertical line intercepts the graph at only one point.